no outward damage. We're here at number 4. Red tee. Main tee. No outward damage on this trunk, but you can see it's hollow. There wasn't much holding together. Carpenter ants, other things. We've got a pretty substantial tree here. Through the fence. We're going to cut the fence so we'll be able to get in here in the cemetery and bring our chipper in and chip it. It also got two of their trees, a Bradford, and there's another tree underneath here, and it looks like an ash right here. About two tombstones yet, so. That's why we worry about all the trees, fence line trees and everything.